There are five frogs sitting on a log. Four of them decide to jump off. How many are left? If you said one, you are wrong. Because all I said was that four of them decided to jump off. But not only do you have to decide, you have to follow through with something. So deciding is good and it's a first step, but then you have to take action on your decision. What do you need to take action on today? Do it.